Welcome, everyone. Today, we will discuss Heijunka, a fundamental concept in lean production. Heijunka, a Japanese term meaning leveling, refers to the technique used to smooth production schedules by leveling out the type and quantity of production over a fixed period. This process helps in reducing waste, optimizing resources, and meeting customer demand efficiently. The primary goal of Heijunka is to create a consistent and predictable production flow, minimizing variations and reducing inventory. Demand variability can significantly impact production processes. When demand fluctuates, it can lead to overproduction, excess inventory, or stockouts. By leveling demand, Heijunka helps to create a steady workflow, ensuring that production rates align with customer demand, thus minimizing waste and maximizing efficiency. Takt time is a critical concept in lean production, representing the rate at which products must be produced to meet customer demand. It is calculated by dividing the available production time by the customer demand. It serves as a guiding metric in Heijunka, helping to align production with demand, ensuring that each process step is balanced and synchronized. Heijunka offers several benefits. By smoothing production schedules, it reduces waste associated with overproduction, excess inventory, and waiting times. It also improves overall efficiency by standardizing workflows and reducing the need for constant adjustments. Ultimately, Heijunka enhances customer satisfaction by providing consistent product quality and timely deliveries. Implementing Heijunka involves several key steps. First, assess the current state of production to understand demand patterns and variations. Next, define the takt time to establish a production rhythm. Finally, level the production mix by distributing different types of products evenly over time, avoiding peaks and valleys in production. Several tools can aid in Heijunka leveling. The Heijunka box is a visual scheduling tool that helps organize production tasks. Kanban cards are used to signal the need for materials or production steps, facilitating just-in-time production. Production smoothing involves balancing the workload across all processes to maintain a steady flow. Implementing Heijunka can come with challenges. Resistance to change is a common hurdle, as employees may be accustomed to traditional production methods. Additionally, variability in demand can make leveling difficult. However, with continuous improvement practices, these challenges can be addressed, ensuring a smoother transition and sustained benefits. To measure the impact of Heijunka, it's important to track key performance indicators such as lead time, inventory levels, and production efficiency. Regular monitoring and analysis of these KPIs help in identifying areas for improvement and ensuring that the benefits of Heijunka are sustained over time. Praxie provides simple yet powerful tools for Heijunka and line leveling, as well as dozens of other process solutions. Contact your representative to learn more. In conclusion, Heijunka is a powerful tool in lean production, helping to level production schedules, reduce waste, and meet customer demand. Successful implementation requires commitment from all levels of the organization, a willingness to embrace change and setting up the necessary tools. And now that you're ready, complete your assessment today.